Rescuers in Malaysia are struggling to reach thousands of people affected by the country's worst flooding in 3 decades to deliver food and medical aid. By Sunday, 5 people had been killed and more than 160,000 people displaced by the rising waters that affected at least 8 states. Malaysian Prime Minister Najib Razak, who cut short his Hawaiian vacation to lead the national flood response, on Saturday visited the worst-hit state of Kelantan, where 8,000 people have been left stranded. The Malaysian leader announced $143 million in new aid for the hardest-hit regions. Najib came sharp attack in his homeland last week after photos showed him playing golf with U.S. President Barack Obama in Hawaii. People posted messages on his Facebook page, urging him to return home as the flooding worsened. Malaysian forecasters say the heavy rains will continue for the next few days, spreading to previously unaffected southern states. Neighboring countries also have experienced severe flooding.